Go for it. We're doing our second piece. The first piece, we went down, had a pizza, left it in way too long, destroyed it. We're on our second piece. Jolene's gonna help me. We're just gonna pull it out now. We're gonna set it up here and we're gonna clamp it. So we're gonna get the top off. So I want to take a look at it again. All right, let's take the top off. Set that on here. And it needs to spread it here like that. Do we have any more clamps? I think we might have to have a potter down soon, I'm sure. Not looking good up there, is it? Pretty good off it, huh? More clamp. Too much. I don't want to put them on it. We need more clamps. We might have to stick it in there again. Not bad, though, eh? Mm-hmm. Need some clamps here. Mm-hmm.
mark in the edge. Can't help it.
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna be so good doing that. Glass is too big, so we're gonna have to.
It's not bad.
The metal's hot, so I'm hoping the metal lets it go back, keeps it.
good.
Doesn't fit, does it?
No.
Metal's still carrying heat, right?
Mm-hmm.
Guess it wasn't prepared on that, was it? Huh?
Get more clamp ready.
I'm hoping that I got to trim off, you know, a quarter inch all the way around, so should be fine. Wow, that don't bad. That looks still nice and warm. That's nice. Not bad. Hoping that stays.
Then we know when you just put the clamps on, heat it up again and again, right?
Well, we got quite a bit to cut off the edge, and then I'm hoping the rubber will take a lot. I think we might have to put it back in. Not sure. See what happens. I'm just trying to see if there's any waviness in it, you know? I don't want waviness in it. And it's still hot. Really? Didn't shut that off yet, did I? I'll shut it off for now. And if we have to heat it up again, we can, right?
If we have to heat it up again, we can.
Because it'll be halfway there. How long have we had it in there for?
Not very long. 20 minutes.
Huh?
20 minutes.
Awesome. But now we have the clamps out. Now we know what to do, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, got the clamps out. I'm thinking, was it in the rubber and in the car? It would hold a little bit. It would hold a little bit, I think. I'm not sure. Jim went here for the excitement. Cooled off. Should I clamp it? See where it's at?
I don't know.
Huh?
I don't know.
You wouldn't?
I don't know.
Me neither. It's pretty cool. Undo it and see what goes on from there. Undo it, see what goes on. Take one off one side and one off the other side just so it don't fall over. On the edges, we're going to have to polish it, and I think the edge is going in the rubber anyway. know how to do it now.
Not bad.
That's nice. There's a window.
There she be in all her glory. Wow. What do you think? Huh? Not bad.
Mm-hmm.
Not bad. Not bad.
That can be polished off.
Not bad.
That's going to be praying down quite a ways on the edge because we made it fit all the way down to this bottom thing. I'm thinking that the window fits probably right inside this line, you know what I mean? I'm thinking that the window comes right there like that. So we got quite a bit to trim off the window, but I don't know what to say other than,
yeah!
Cool. And this plexiglass, we can heat it up and do it again if we want to, right? We can do it again. I don't think there's any reason for it, to be honest with you. I know we got a little bit going on there, but I think once you put in the rubber in the car and that would put a little bit of pressure. I think it's gonna be fine. I think it's gonna be fine. Cool. I don't know what to say. Other than yeah. Awesome. It's not wavy.
No.
Nope, it's not wavy, is it?
Nope.
Nope. You would never know, would you? You would never know. Where's the resemblance of the first piece? I gotta show you a piece of the first piece. We left. There she be. That's the first one. We left it in there too long, caught a fire, damn near burnt down the garage almost, but left it in there too long. We were down there having pizza and having fun. Come up 2 hours later, the thing was on fire. But we learned from that one, did we not?
Yeah.
We learned from that one. Awesome. Love it. Love it. Anything that got marks on it like that, we'll just polish it off. This stuff can be polished. It can be polished. I want to pick it up and put it in the car now is what I want to do. You know what I mean? I want to set it in the car. Set it over there. Just, I don't know if I should or not. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I'll wipe that off. You know, just set it in there for shits and giggles. Can't hurt it, man. Can I? I don't think I can hurt it any. It's not going to fit because it's going to be a bit big, obviously. Just leave it alone, I guess. Had to rebuild the buck again, had to make another buck because we destroyed it with the heat on the last one. The heat from the last one destroyed it, warped it. All the plexiglass stuck to it. I'm trying to say plexiglass, and I don't need it. Man, that's cool.
Mm-hmm.
Man, that's cool. Moved it, didn't go anywhere, it's not going anywhere, it's
Wait a minute. Do you hold this eye?
Nope. I got it.
Probably bent a little more than it's supposed to when I. Big, yeah. Awesome.
Wow.
Huh?
Looks good.
Awesome. You just gotta
clean the edges up.
Oh, if you can see them damn things, you know. And I have to polish them.
Got a piece of dirt there in the middle.
What do you think? Shaddy, go easy. I'm a sucker for punishment, ain't I? Huh? I just want to see it in there, that's all.
Anyways, I'm going to leave it like that for now.
Here and there, or something in here, so I.
Awesome. Wonderful.
Couple little pieces of dirt in it, I see. I think we can polish that in. Hoping we can. Like that. Very happy. And we can make another one if we want to, right?
Mm-hmm.
We can do another one. We got another piece of glass over there. Do another one. Got a few fingerprints in it, but this stuff can be polished. See a few hairs in it. Piece of dirt in it. I should be polished off, no problem whatsoever. What do you think, baby?
Awesome.
Happy?
Yep.
I'm happy.
Good job.
I'm happy. There's our window. It's nice. It's nice. And we can do another one. I'm just wondering what that is. There's a couple little things in it. I think what I probably will do is probably what we'll do is we'll get the rubber, we'll put the window in,
anything we don't like, we'll polish it with the rubber in and have the window set in place, have to polish it that way, or if it has to be polished, if it can be polished. And then we'll do the Lexan, or the, not Lexan, but the vinyl wrap after it's done being polished. Mm-hmm. You know, why it's in there, and then they can cut it around the rubber, put it in the rubber, I'm not sure. There. Awesome. One window for a chopped Merc. So it worked. Not bad. Mm-hmm. I'm very happy. Not bad. It's time to celebrate. Want to give me open one for you?
Yeah, sure.
Time to celebrate! For the car, a window for the car. There's a couple little places I see, and I just want to polish it. I'm thinking where I weld them little spot welds. Mm-hmm. I think that might have formed there. I'm not sure. I don't know if I got it off all the way. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. We didn't want to put a cloth over top of this because we didn't want to catch it on fire. Did you show the new piece that we put in there? That piece that we fixed?
Okay.
So we took a piece of exhaust pipe, cased all the heat in, drilled the holes on the side like the burner has down below, and then left the ends open. Worked well. Worked really well. Pass them Jim a picture.
Yeah, well.
Man, I'm telling you. Cheers, baby. Cheers.
Cheers.